In this video, I will explain how you can make changes to a completed review in Editorial Manager. If you have made an error or have further comments after submitting a review, it may be possible to reopen or edit the review before the decision is sent to the author. To request changes to your completed review, please access your reviewer main menu. Click the Completed Assignments folder available under the Reviewer Assignments section. Locate the completed review you wish to change. To view the reviewer comments that you have submitted, click the View Reviewer Comments link available under the Action menu. To make changes to your completed review, please click the Send Email link. Customize the email text to explain why you need to make changes to your completed review. To preview the email that you have customized, click the Preview and Send button. Then click Send Email. What happens after the email is sent to the journal? If the editors have not taken any decision, they may be able to reopen the review. In that case, you will receive a new reviewer invitation letter and the review will move back to your pending assignments folder. From there, you may edit and resubmit your review. The editors may be able to manually edit your completed review to make the changes you request. Please note that if the author has already been notified of the decision, it may be too late to make any changes. This is how you can make changes to your completed review in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require any further information. Thank you for watching.